I'm gonna miss Mr. Ashley the most.
What am I supposed to say? One person I'm gonna miss the most is Miss Heaney.
Hello, my name is Elizabeth Lines, and the one thing I'm going to miss most is the friends I've made here and the teachers I've had.
The thing that I'm gonna miss most about Goshen High School is the Twitter fights before sports games.
I have so many frames on this computer on Minecraft, you have no idea. This is what I'm gonna miss the most out of this school. I'm gonna miss the GNN computer because it's dope. And it's the best computer ever for video editing. And since that's what I'm going to be doing for college, I'm going to be double majoring in electronic media and cinematic arts and media. So I'm basically going to be working with something similar, but as a laptop. And the people that I'm going to miss the most are probably Miss Slagle for sure, and Miss Dethridge, because over the past 2 years, they're pretty much the ones that have helped me the most. And Mr. Myers for sure. He's my favorite teacher of all time.
I think the part I'm gonna miss most about high school is gonna be the school dances. Mine will probably be missed right in the year. School dances.
Mine personally would be Mr. Reed and Mr. Rainier.
Dakota Eads, and I'll miss the recognition of TSR throughout.
I'm really gonna miss chicken fajitas for lunch. I'm gonna miss advisory basketball with the Tunnel Snakes. And I'm gonna miss all them cool people I met.
I'm going to miss going to choir in the morning, Miss Hansford.
And I'm going to miss all the people in the choir family and all the other wonderful friends I've made next.
I'm going to miss being in the student section and the war zone the most in high school.
Probably going to miss all my friends here. Shout out to the squad that's going to Gatlinburg with all of us. What else? I'm going to miss shooting ball with DWET23 on Twitter. You're up.
What I'm going to miss about high school is becoming a junior, because I'm not a junior, I'm actually a senior. Surprise. I'm going to miss hanging out with friends. Most of all, playing basketball. DWET. Miss him.
What I'm going to miss throughout high school is obviously the football days with all my buds, Coach George kicking me out of the gym, and just hanging out with all my friends throughout high school.
I'm Ashley Campbell.
Miranda Piles.
I will miss softball season with Goshen friends.
Same. All right, well, the thing I'm going to miss most about high school is probably all the shenanigans me and my boys do around the school. Getting kicked out of the gym when I got a pass to go in there and everything, that makes me really excited. And passing all my classes with no pencil. It was one of the toughest challenges, but I did it all 4 years.
Friday night football games. You won more than one game this year.
Something that I'd miss about going to school here is during like track and cross country, just all the people you meet during the sports events and stuff. Honestly, it's just one of a kind and it's a great experience, and it's something that I'm honestly just going to miss.
What I'm going to miss the most about high school is probably the sports. I'm going to miss football, playing basketball, playing football, even more football.
Yeah, but I get to do this one by myself, my part.
Best game, probably for football, was Norwood. Looked up on them in the rain, like 35-3 or something like that. It was cool. Started the game off with an interception. It was on the TV too. It was pretty fun.
I am going to miss the lunch tables.
Alright, so what I'm going to miss about high school the most would probably be the conversations and all the goofy stuff I do with my friends at the lunch table.
What I'm going to miss about high school is Judy's special pepperoni melts.
I'm going to miss the lunch tables.
What I'm going to miss about school is being in the gym with my friends and playing basketball all the time, of course. Getting in heated debates about LeBron James.
I'm going to miss playing baseball after school with my friends.
My favorite memory about high school would probably be joining TSR and just having a bunch of homies I can count on.
All right, my plans for after high school is I'll be rooming with my man Ben Pyle at Toledo, and then my favorite high school memory is Blanchester, king of the road game, scoring the touchdown.
My name is Cole Frames, and my favorite high school memory is
I remember high school.
Hey, I'm Chase Bellamy. What I will be doing after school is going to culinary school. Peace out.
I'm going to Wright State. I'm going to continue running 5 miles a day, you know?
I'm going to run my dad's donut shop.
My favorite memory has to be the blue ribbon lockers at the town show.
My favorite thing about high school is all the friends I made. TSR.
Okay, my favorite memory of high school is all the friends I made and my lunch tables.
Going to Christ College for nursing. Going to Southern State for nursing.
Going to Ohio State to become an orthodontist.
After high school, I plan to attend UC Claremont, where I'm going to study special education.
After high school, I plan to attend Northern Kentucky University and major in nursing.
My name is Brianna Gabbard.
And I'm Colin Thompson.
And my favorite memory was definitely prom. I loved being there with all my friends. We had such a big group, and it was a blast. And I plan on going to Bowling Green State University for their honors college, and I'm going to major in biochemistry to be an anatomical pathologist. What are you doing?
I'm going to High University to study.
Hey, class of 2016, it's Mr. Myers. Just wanted to send you guys a congratulatory message. Sitting here with my one son, Milo, and my other son, Malcolm, is right there in the jumper. And we wanted to congratulate you and just let you know we know you guys are going to do great things. I have so many memories with you guys. You're the first class when you guys were 10th graders, several of you that knew me as a dad, and I remember that. And I'll remember Dakota Eads and your prophecies of zombie apocalypse, and just miss seeing all of you guys in the hall and your smiling faces. And I hope that you guys have a wonderful future, and I know you will, and I encourage you guys to check in. Thank you very much for the memories.
I'm going to miss my drama kids. I guess I have to say that because I spent most of my time with them in the last 4 years. And of course, above all, I'm going to miss Ben Pyle. I just don't know what I'm going to do throughout my day. I'm getting a little teary-eyed. Can you turn it off, please? I don't think I can go on. Love you all.
I'd like to say good luck to all the seniors. You guys have been a really great class, especially my GNN kids. You will be missed. I hope you do well, and I hope you keep in contact with us. I'm really going to miss you a lot. Thank you.
Hi, 2016 seniors, Mrs. Royal. I just wanted to say congratulations and that you guys have been a wonderful senior class and we've all really enjoyed having you. I think you've caused us less stress than some senior classes in the past, which is great. You'll also kind of all be kind of near and dear to my heart because you were my last class that I got to teach. So I will remember all of you for a very long time. And I just wanted to say congratulations and go do great things because I know you all can. All right, bye.
Well, I would like to say goodbye. I have enjoyed watching you grow up and turn into adults. Another thing I'd like to say is when you're choosing a career, pick something that will make you happy. And remember that you don't have to make a lot of money to be happy.
We'll miss you.
Goodbye.
Good luck.
And never forget your agenda.
Hello, class of 2000. You guys were loud!
Sorry. Hi, class of 2016. You guys are awesome. Here is advice that I have for you guys. Make sure, first off, set multiple alarms. Go to class if you're going to college. Make sure that you go out of your way to be kind to someone each and every day. Remember the people that you're around. Make sure you still tell your mom and your dad or whoever that you live with and the people that you care about that you love them. Try to keep a smile, make a difference in this world. Now, things I'm gonna miss about you guys. I'm gonna miss you guys always making sure that you get your stickers every Friday. I'm gonna miss your sarcasm and I'm gonna miss your crazy antics and I love you all a lot. Congratulations.
Hi, class of 2016. This is Mrs. Dewar, as you know. Just wanted to say good luck to you, and to quote one of my favorite songs, I wish you a little love and luck, actually a lot more than just a little. Congratulations and good luck.
The seniors going somewhere?
Well, this is awkward. Shoot. Noah, where are you going? Where are the seniors going? Well, I'm making a video about what I'm gonna miss, and the seniors, I think they're going somewhere.
Going away.
Oh, that's terrible. What am I gonna miss? It's a good group of people that know how to work hard and play hard together, and yeah, and that's like life, working hard and playing hard. So they're ahead of the curve on that one. I'll miss that. It's been a fun group to, again, when it's time to get serious, they'll get serious. But when it's time to relax, they really know how to relax.
Hello everyone, Principal Nick Anabin here with a quick message to all our 2016 graduating seniors. As an alumni of Goshen High School, I just want to say take what you've learned from Goshen schools and apply it to your applications in life and treat people well and always come back to your home place because this is always your home. Go Warriors.
Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No, man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just the woman?
Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you. This is crazy.
Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school.
Class 2016.
And she kissed her head. Woo! And said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times. So take a good look. You're gonna miss this.
Class 2016.
What?
Alright, what else is that? What else is that?
Stop.
Class 16.
Kids are gonna be like, what?
Wait,
now. Alright, let's try this. Bye. Class 2016.
No!
Class of 2016.
Oh, wait.
Climbed a mountain and I turned around.
Class 2016.
And I saw. Snow covered heaven, where the landslide brought me down. Oh, you're in the sky. What is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I?
This one's good.